Okay, Jim, thanks. More explorers is celebrating Tiki Tuesday at Jungle Bird in Cape Coral.
Yeah, Rachel is giving us a glimpse inside the jungle. Cool restaurant, cool bar. Rachel, how you doing?
Hey, I'm doing great. Happy Tiki Tuesday and welcome to the jungle. I love this place. It's beautiful. They have outdoor seating. As soon as you walk in, you're kind of like transported to this jungle tropical paradise. And I thought I was dressing for the vibe. And look at Jeremy. This is the owner over here with a suit from a secret place he won't tell us about. But tell us about the space. I love it here.
Thank you. Thank you. We're happy to be here. We've got about 200 seats. We've got indoor, outdoor, indoor bar, dining room, terrace, courtyard. As you can see, we've got a little bit for everybody.
Very aesthetic. I love it.
Yeah. Thank you
very
much.
Hip.
Yeah. A lot of, like you said, Instagrammable places. We've got the dining room over here.
What's that wall called with all like the vines on it? Is there a name for it?
I don't know the name. I don't
know
the technical name. Yeah,
we named it right now.
The Instagrammable walls.
Heard it here first.
Yeah, right?
I love it. Okay, so this is my favorite spot, not only because it's the bar, but because it's the Jungle Bird, and it just looks beautiful with the vines and the tiki. Like, this is true authentic tiki, which is what you guys say.
Yeah, so authentic tiki to us is fresh ingredients, good products. You know, we're sticking true to original recipes. We're not using the high fructose corn syrups and all of that stuff. We make everything in-house. We make all of our bar syrups in-house. Our food is made from scratch. You know, we just try to stay true to the theme, you know, to the culture of tiki.
Speaking of fresh ingredients, this looks amazing.
Yeah, so that's our tuna poke. You've got saku tuna, ginger, avocado, pineapple, a little of wakame, the seaweed salad. It's one of our popular dishes that we've got on the menu. And then we're gonna actually whip up a traditional Mai Tai. So we've got an ounce and a half of Florida Caña rum.
And we gotta talk this up too, because they make all of the syrups and the mixes right here, hand squeezed stuff.
Yeah.
That's cool. You don't find that everywhere.
Yeah, so we make all of our syrups in-house. It's a little time-consuming, but I think it makes the drinks and the quality of the drinks just that much better.
Yeah.
You know, fresh-squeezed juices, making the syrups, everything. It just brings, and using high-quality product as well. It makes the drinks, makes the booze shine in what we're doing, and the guests really always really appreciate it.
Yeah.
So we're gonna whip that up. I'll hand that off to you. Give it a shake. Woo! Shake it. We'll finish off it.
Okay. Oh yeah.
There we go.
Fancy.
And then we'll go out here. And which mug did you like? I know we were going to use this mug right here, right? So we'll finish that off there.
This is someone calling right now.
Yeah, they're trying to make some reservations.
Because we're here. That's the best part. It comes in the cup.
Yeah,
and
right?
The cups are for sale.
Oh, yeah. All the mugs are for sale, absolutely. So we'll top her off with a little fresh mint. We'll wake that up. Garnish right here. You guys want the fire again?
Oh, yeah.
You guys
fire.
Love the fire.
We love the fire.
So we'll do a little overproof rum here.
Beautiful. And today is actually Tiki Tuesday.
Indeed.
Which means you can come and get this for...
Yeah, so for classic tiki cocktails are all discounted. We do half-price tiki cocktails on Tuesday. Give her a little spark her up. And come down to the Jungle Bird, grab a great cocktail, great food. Happy hour every day, Monday through Friday, 2 to 5. Got discounted drinks, discounted $6 appetizers. It's a fun spot.
Yeah, what he said. Back to you, Jim and Greg. Happy Tiki Tuesday.
There you go. You better get that phone.
That's right. I love Tiki Tuesday. Those drinks are great. And what a cool spot. The atmosphere is really tropical and so much fun. So you can head over and check out the Jungle Bird in the Cape. They are open, as mentioned, Monday through Sunday. They've got a lot of specials. So we put the info there. We'll put it on our website as well.
You got an idea we can showcase? Let us know about it. We love to put the great things happening in our community in the spotlight.